starting out Kicksville run for the Urban Theater.
Excuse me.
Westchester Airport. 8 o'clock. Getting ready to get on the plane.
On the plane.
On my way to Chicago. To meet up with half the crew. That should be interesting. Here in Chicago, just got word that Chris and Tony will not be making the connection, so I will not be meeting those guys here. So I'm making my way to the gate and on the way to Madison, hopefully on time. Just missed Mikey, and hope to see those guys in a little while. Now I am walking to the bus center in Chicago because the planes are fucked. Now I'm taking a bus to Madison. Chris and Tony are still figuring their day out, and we hope Mike is in Madison. I'm documenting my next trip to Kicksville. It looks like most of this video is going to be me traveling. It's supposed to be me rehearsing with the band and meeting up with everybody, but that's not really happening today. Bus. That's going to be my route of travel to Madison. It's supposed to be a plane. Now finally on the bus, heading into Madison. Should be there in like 2 hours. It's turned into a planes, trains, and automobiles trip. Should make for an interesting one. Let's see what the next chapter holds. Well, just got off the bus, and ooh, look, there they are! So happy to see them for some strange reason. Finally here, and now setting up, putting together the hobo kit, the other kit. Too much crap. But I'm finally here. Find out where the monkey and Chris are.
Oh. They're getting there. They're over Akron.
Progress being made.
And now I wait for your reply. I sit and watch the screen for hours, and then another day has slipped away. The radiation emanating.
But I'm underneath wearing a beer shirt. Because I can't wear it.
That looks pretty good. I don't have a
Here we are, off to the airport finally. Comrade, what time is it?
10:22.
On our way to get Chris and Tony. Pulling into Madison Airport to get Monk Tone.
There,
look, after all this day of travel, finally.
Yo! Lucky the Irish.
Long enough, eh?
Hello.
Auf Wiedersehen.